In our process, through the Matterhorn method, we identify exactly where the neurological breakdowns are coming from the brain communicating with the body. And before anyone starts training, we do that assessment. And so we know exactly what's going on underneath the hood, so to speak, so that you can program and our staff can program effectively for them within the guidelines of our system.
Yeah.
And so it's really looking at the individual and the breakdowns that where they lie and the compensation patterns where they lie, and then building a program specifically for them, and then optimizing movement,
right?
And then when you do that, that translates
totally
to their sport.